Maraming salamat, Jel, at mabuhay, mga kapamilya. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy, and the Mummy returns. Tom Cruise tries to breathe new life to this otherwise stale idea. So if I were you, I'll focus on two other movies right now. First up, It Comes at Night.
I just want to talk.
If you want terror, then look no further.
Do you have any idea what's going on out there?
Like the characters, you will be terrified with this brilliant movie that challenges your notion of survival.
I have the keys.
There is a deadly virus going around, and one man, played with conviction by Joel Edgerton, is determined to protect his family at all costs.
Never go out at night.
Writer-director Trey Edward Schultz investigated humanity's dark impulses in 2015's Krisha. Those same impulses are displayed frighteningly in this film. Creepy and smart, this is a thinking man's thriller that goes deep in the heart of fear. And for that, It Comes at Night gets 3.5 out of 4, what you don't see will hurt you, kisses.
You think I'm afraid of you?
The bond between humans and dogs is at the heart of Megan Levy.
It's really about love.
Yeah, what would you do for the one you love? And, you know, Megan Levy did the ultimate.
Kate Mara is fantastic in the title role. Based on a true story, the film shows the undying love between a young Marine corporal and her military dog named Rex.
That dog saved my life.
Director Gabriella Cowperthwaite, who gave us the searing documentary Blackfish about the mistreatment of captive killer whales, takes us on a journey that will make you cry with tears of joy.
Really, it boils down to the same thing, and that's character and story.
On a personal note, when I saw Megan Levy, my own dog was battling cancer, so it was cathartic when I saw this scene.
I'd thank him for teaching me what love is.
You will thank your furry friend after watching this film, a patriotic and very moving love story. And for that, Megan Levy also gets 3.5 out of 4 furry kisses. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy, right here with my other fur baby, Tony, because I'm a proud dog lover. Ciao.